a practical in ISC chemistry on salt analysis for those students who face difficulty in preparing original solution. As we know, original solution is the initial step of salt analysis. So, I will tell you about how to prepare original solution easily. As I told you, original solution is the initial step of salt analysis. When an examiner gives us the salt, the first thing we do is to put that salt in a test tube and dissolve it in any of a given solvent. If the salt dissolves, then original solution is prepared. Unless it doesn't dissolve, we should use other solvents to dissolve it. In ISC chemistry practicals, four solvents are mainly used to prepare original solution. If any of these solvent gives us the dissolved solution of that salt, then original solution is prepared. It is not generally that in distilled water the salt gets dissolved. Sometimes it may dissolve in hot water, either in dilute hydrochloric acid or in dilute nitric acid. So we have to test on either four of these solvents. A figure will demonstrate you how to prepare original solution. First, you should take a pinch of salt that is given by the examiner to you in a test tube and then put any of these solvents so that you may get a dissolved solution. You may get it by distilled water or dilute HCl or dilute nitric acid or by hot water. When it gets, your original solution is prepared. Thank you.